Every comedian dreams of hosting The Tonight Show. And for 7 months, I got to do it. I do not regret one second